the basketball program ended all that. And these girls can say that. Without these girls, there is no Appoquinimink basketball program. And I'm so grateful. Public speaker, I don't want to screw this up for my girls. the girls take over from here. First off, we have one of our freshmen in high school likes to read a poem she wrote about the seniors.
Okay.